kick with Steve Fairman. Two players who played a fair bit of European football over the years. Hoddle will take this kick. Roberts at the far post, almost left. Needy got in the header. Archibald! He's got it! The goal stands. Archibald and Roberts. Certainly deflected in. And Tottenham are back on level terms. Hoddle's long floated free kick. Roberts climbing at the far post. Archibald, and the shot going in off bat. Now Hoddle. Falco. Cook. Hoddle. Glorious pass to Ali Dick. Just tripping it past the far post. Well, he was in the same sort of position at Norwich on Saturday, and he scored from that angle, driving the ball into the far corner. And he was so close then. But what a marvellous ball by Glenn Hoddle. Just turning the other way, finding Dick. And just past the post. Thomas. Here's Lerbu. Man that Bayern bought to replace Paul Breitner. Now retired. With the Ajax. Here's Drebler. Bayern have got quite a few players forward. This is Drebler. He's blocked by Roberts. Didn't he do well to keep the ball at play too? It's a rousing game now. Dick. I don't know how he managed to keep his feet then. He got a knock. Now Rummenigge. Good play. Drebler. Just too long to reach Michael Rummenigge, who is homing in at the far post. And a little bit of encouragement. Drebler's cross. Ray Clements just a few words with his defenders. Just a reminder there that Tottenham can't afford to allow Bayern Munich to come forward on the break like that too often. Archibald. Now Perriman taking over. Here's O'Reilly. Hoddle's gone down the flank. Falco calling at the far post. Archibald's in there too. Missed it away by Falco. Well blocked by the goalkeeper. That was Lerbu then who steered the ball away. Here he is now. The ball to Flugler. Bayern coming out of their defensive shell. Got six players forward in this attack. And here's Drebler again on the right. Scooped away by Ray Clements. Drebler's runs down the right flank, causing problems for Tottenham. Now bringing on Gary Brook, taking off Ali Dick. Here another player with a lot of pace and purpose comes on. Warm applause around the ground for Ali Dick. On comes Gary Brook, who's a player who's been troubled certainly by injuries. And that horrendous car crash too, from which he recovered. Rummenigge. Combination with Drebler. Still Rummenigge. Brilliantly saved by Clements. Rummenigge really let fly with that one. That left, that right foot of his is so lethal. Clements did well to get behind him. You can see the tenacity of Rummenigge there. Clements equal to it. Well, it's Rummenigge who's been struggling with a thigh injury over the past couple of years. I think he still has the problem, really. But he's so invaluable to the side. Lerbu's corner. Hoeneß! Blocked by Danny Thomas. Tottenham will save that by the alertness of Thomas. Off goes Brook. Now Hoddle. Rummenigge. 65 minutes gone. Certainly the game was brightened up considerably in the second half, particularly since the goal from Steve Archibald, which makes it 1-1 overall. Curtis. Archibald. Goes Falco. Had a clumsy clearance set by Gruber. Not a great deal he could do with Falco coming in heavily on it. Hoddle will be looking for the height of O'Reilly, Stevens and Falco. And Roberts too lurking on the edge of the area. Didn't quite fall that for Roberts. Here's Cook. Now for Hoddle. O'Reilly has stayed forward. There he is. Roberts challenging here with Drebler. I felt that one up here in the commentary box. Here's Brook. Good covering by Drebler. It's in a wrestling match with Brook and Drebler. No doubt there that Brook was at fault. Clattered it to Drebler. The referee quickly sprinting over to sort out the problem. And there we see the incident again. And oof, right into the back of Drebler. And Bayern Munich come away now with Algot Tola. It's the pace of O'Reilly, it's the speed of Rummenigge, and O'Reilly wins out on that occasion. Roberts. Crowd urging him forward. Falco. Now Brook. Will he try one? Well, it wasn't that far away. Nearly knocked the policeman off his seat anyway. Not quite on target. Gary Brook deciding to try his luck. There it is, swerving away from the far post. Stevens. Falco always prepared to battle. Good turn by Hurnes. He then spoiled it all by falling over. Hoddle. Now Archibald. Steve Archibald has struck so close on many occasions tonight. Set up for it there by Glenn Hoddle. Finding Archibald, and he drives it just wide. Roberts back to Clements. Tottenham have always tried to construct their moves from the back. Too often tonight has Ray Clements punted the ball, hopefully upfield. Roberts is giving it to Kraus. Hoddle's chip through Falco. And it's gone out of the post. What Falco has done it. 4 minutes to go. Mark Falco has given Tottenham the lead overall. 2-0 on the night. 2-1 on aggregate. Hoddle with that intelligent ball through. And Falco hitting the post for the second time tonight. This time it's gone in.